The topic of business for artists is kind of a complicated one.
12 dancers on stage with musicians, visual artists, producers. There's a lot of people to pay.
As you start moving up in your career and dollars start coming in, you gotta know how to handle it.
Normally a show is a lot more than that. Hundreds of thousands of dollars.
I had accrued a fairly hefty debt funding my art practice.
It's a weird thing where cartoonists also have to be our own marketing and PR people because a lot of us are used to spending a lot of time by ourselves.
I don't think you can make a living in this world without business. It's all about how you act within it.
You can be an artist, but you can't just be an artist.